The art industry is a value-based industry. As such, the value of an artist is the first thing collectors and curators consider before the appearance of the artwork. Quality in the art industry and how much an art command depend on the value of the artist. Now, the big question is, if the value of an artist is the driving force for the price of an artwork, how does an artist become so valuable?